dumplings are a massive kind of main thing that Asian people eat during Chinese New Year. It's a small bite of something really tasty, and usually we serve it with lots of different types of sauces, so like either like a Chinese vinegar, there's like soy sauce, chili sauce, and so it's like a one bite kind of a taste of yumminess, I guess. The pork and chive dumpling is really popular because they use Chinese chives. There's also going to be like a seafood kind of a dumpling, so if you don't eat meat, you can go for the seafood. There's also going to be a vegetarian dumpling as well, so like basically all different types of dumplings for to suit everybody's taste. The Chinese New Year is going to be celebrated over 2 weeks, so today it's the start of the Chinese New Year, and then it ends actually with different types of a different sweet dumpling actually, and it's filled with kind of peanut or red bean or kind of a sweet black sesame filling as well. That is usually eaten on the last day to mark the end, but also a sweet beginning to the new year. The Chinese community here is about like 40 to 50,000 people at the moment, so it's like going to be growing. But also, I think it's amazing that like Ireland and Dublin, like they've really embraced the Chinese culture, the Chinese New Year celebrations, you know. And so that's how it's like, it's not just like a festival for the local Chinese, but like for everybody in Ireland. So and everybody's kind of taking part in it, and they're interested in it. The Chinese New Year is all about kind of, it's a bit like Christmas in Ireland, where like, you know, you gather with your family, you gather with your friends. It's a time, you know, where you might like, you know, gather with like relatives that you haven't seen for a while, you know, and it's like sharing food, kind of wishing everybody, you know, a lovely kind of a New Year.